the Djibouti National Agency for Persons with Disabilities launched a management information system in 2019 that facilitated support with a mobility inclusion card. By 2022, 4,466 people had been registered.